morning, friends. So welcome to another day and another video from Cappadocia. Today I have taken the red tour, and this is our first point. The place is known as Monk Valley, and this is a special rock formations that is specialized here, and the rocks are in a very symbolic structure as if they are wearing hats. So that's what our tour guide told us, and it's really amazing place to observe right from the time you enter this Monk Valley. This is a very intriguing place. Again, as I mentioned yesterday, this also is a very steep, what we call hiking or trekking. Very, very careful you need to be. And of course, comfortable shoes is a must. Otherwise, it's very difficult. Better not to come only. Stay safe below. But these are all really, really unique places. You can see like the view behind me. It's really awesome, like the valleys and the chimneys that are formed naturally. This is our stop number two. We are currently visiting the open air museum, and this is also a very good concept where you have museum in the open air, like most of it is natural only. So that's also, I heard, it's really nature's beauty at its peak. I don't know. In this, normally here is the Zelva open air museum. It's connected. One thing I can easily say about this open air museum is that it's too much of walk, but at the same time too much of good monuments and history to see. If you observe very carefully, there were lots of ancient civilizations that used to live here in these caves and mountains and everything. If you see, they have everything, right from winery to storage areas of wheat, fruits and all those stuff, as well as comfortable places to hide during the attacks from animals or harsh weathers. So this is really, really amazing. If at least for me, I have not seen anything like this earlier anywhere else. This is like really beautiful, but be ready to walk a lot. If you can't walk much, then this is not the place for you. You can just take photos from distance, but the real fun is to go inside each and every cave wherever the guide takes you, or you can explore on your own as well, because they normally give you free time to explore on your own, and then with full safety you should try to explore as much as you can. Because if you see behind me, there are lots of babies as well, like parents are also carrying their infant childs to this kind of places, because this is amazing. This is really amazing. This is the next stop, and we are into Imagination Valley. So why Imagination? Because these are all natural rocks or like mountain shapes in this valley, and it is up to your imagination that you can decide what you see. But there are certain things here that the guide showed us, and even I agree with him that what they look like. So come and let me show you them. So if you see this just behind me, now it looks like a camel, and that's why it is also fenced. It's very much looks like a camel. And then there are various small things which will be difficult to see in the video, but I'll just take a camera on the other side and we'll show you what it looks like. But it definitely is an imagination valley, and you can see various shapes of rocks here. So right now this is the next stop before we break for lunch, and this is Avanos city. So it's a small city within the Cappadocia region, and it's famous for its ceramic works, and also it has a river on which they have built a very nice park. So Avanos city it is.
So now
you
use the machine for
the... We use normally the machine one because it is more easier. You don't have to kick it. It has just the gas pedal.
And now we are in the final stop for today to conclude the red tour. And this place is known as Love Valley. The guide just told me that it is called Love Valley because the couples, when they get married, they come here to take pictures, or let's say the wedding pictures, and they make a wish in the wishing tree. So that's the reason this is known as Love Valley. And also, if you see the scriptures below in the canyon or the valley, they have again a very conical, peculiar shapes. So that's again very unique to see in middle of nowhere. So yeah, in person this looks really fascinating. Now finally wrapping up the day today, and hope you like this red tour video for Cappadocia. Otherwise see you next time in next location, and keep watching the videos. Take care, bye.